St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
Now radio in to check on her. St. John out.
I need these.
St. John to Curry. Captain, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sergeant.
Okay, got it. Corporal St. John, at Deke. See you around.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes. thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens. In the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
It's this damn cave, man. I'm surprised this signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Home of the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weave out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Get in there.
Finally. Jesus.
Okay.
see what I can do. Scrap. Good. Can use this. Use this. Deer crossing, something's gonna change.
Peters, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me?
One of the camps can use this.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
Thank you.
shot. Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Lafayette Myers, where the hell are you?
Men coming!
Where the hell are you, Myers? Anarchists. Okay, I gotta be careful.
Something over there.
Burn, you asshole!
No, not this way. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Okay, Myers, I would tell you rest in peace, but oh boy, you don't want any of that. Doesn't look too bad.
Thank you.
Colonel Garrett. Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.